My name's Daryl Murga. I'm an archaeologist. The reason why I'm here is because I do a lot of cultural heritage negotiation with traditional owners at each section of the road. The induction in the morning, as you know, with road contractors, road tech. We work with all those other government agencies, with all those other contractors. As part of that, before they actually start work in the morning, they actually got a thing called toolbox. A toolbox consists of safety talk before we go out on country. After toolbox, or during the toolbox, I present my cultural heritage induction. And that's very important, especially when you're working up on Aboriginal land. Men's business, women's business, it's a must for teaching contractors, because they just can't go into a land, anybody, traditional owner's land, and just go, say for them to fill their water bottle up, or to go fill up a water tanker truck. They just can't go there without permission, because that particular water hole could be sacred. It could be women's site, you know. So it's teaching, educating each and every one of us. Even a lot of indigenous people that are on Cape York, the younger one, they don't even know that. So I teach them a bit about the archaeology side, and they already got the cultural knowledge from their elders, but I pass on that archaeological side.